What is a crew and how does it work? In this video, you will be learning the actual meaning of a crew and how it works. Let's dig in. So what is a crew? A crew is the accumulation of income, expenses, or interest over a given time. It is also referred to as a means of recording an expense incurred in one accounting period, but not paid until a future accounting period. In most cases, a crew refers to the concepts of accrual accounting, where there are accrued expenses and accrued revenues. Accrued expenses involve expenses that are noticed before payment. Examples of accrued expenses include salaries, interest expenses, and others. While accrued revenue is a process where an organization renders services or sells a product, however, they are yet to receive payment for the rendered services. So how does accrue work? The term accrue can be related to accrual under the accounting principle mapped out by the International Financial Reporting Standards. This implies that accrue can serve as a finance synonym of accrual. Keep in mind that assets and liabilities can accrue over time, so you can run your business following accrual accounting guidelines. When you intend to use accrual accounting on your business, note that you are expected to record the expenses and income when a transaction is complete, not when money changes hands. This implies that you are required to record a sale when you bill a customer. For example, when hoping to receive an income from a client, Endeavor gives them an invoice to prove that the transaction is complete, not when you get paid. If you intend to make expenses, endeavor to record the expense when you receive the bill, not when you pay it. In each of these examples, note that you are accounting for the transaction when it was earned. When you practice accrual accounting regularly, you will clearly understand the great relationship between expenses and revenue. This will surely give you the chance of enjoying profitability in your business. Keep in mind that accrual accounting will give you more detailed information about your business, so it is a great accounting practice you should consider deploying to your business.